16 has been represented as a gesture of sacrifice.
It is said that those in it knew they would be defeated.
I know how we all felt.
We thought that we were going to be part of this big thing to free our country.
It was like a religion, something that filled the whole of life.
Personal feelings and vanities, wealth, comfort, position, these things did not matter.
Everyone was exalted, caught up in the sweep of a great movement.
We saw a vision of Ireland.
Free, pure, happy.
We did not realize this vision,